Education is the key to America's future. All across the country, to all students, all schools, all communities. That's what the College Board stands for, and it's crucial for America that we let every student know there is opportunity for that student to develop his or her talents to the fullest. If you look at the work of the College Board in the last year, providing students with fee waivers so they can apply to college easily, encouraging students to learn about the college options that are there for them. That opportunity agenda is fundamentally about unlocking the potential of each and every student in this country.
I'm Emanuel Perez, class of 2014. My parents grew up in Mexico. They really pushed me to take a rigorous coursework and really focus on my academics. College Board fee waivers, having options and having choices for college is a great thing to have. You feel like there's walls put up against you, but you can tear it down. I've been fortunate enough to have the support that I had through my parents, through my teachers, through my counselors, through my friends. And I think going to college and achieving success is a great way to show my gratitude.
I think often students can only see the borders of their lives. And part of what great teachers try to do is help students envision a world beyond that. I have always believed that the best way to engage students in rigorous academic performances was to challenge them. America needs a more diverse group of students to be tomorrow's leaders. The redesigned SAT offers an opportunity for more of those students to access what they need in order to become tomorrow's leaders.
As parents, we have to be committed and we have to be engaged. Our teachers have to be committed. And the students have a responsibility to be committed. And I think this opportunity that the College Board is giving us is showing their commitment to our students and our nation. This great opportunity that we're ready to embark upon, it's going to do that. It's going to give millions of our children that opportunity to do great things.
To live today and to graduate from high school and then perhaps college, and to go out in the world requires that we have some basic understanding of our rights as citizens, what we can do and what we're expected to know. And I'm so pleased to learn that the SAT exams for college admission are now going to include questions about those basic documents. Every one of us as citizens of this country needs to be familiar with those founding documents and what they say and why they matter.
Education is essential to civil rights in this country because without an educated population, you are at a fundamental disadvantage in affecting the policies that have a direct impact on your life and that of your children. There is no substitute for access to education. The College Board is using its resources to ensure that those students who are academically eligible to succeed are given an opportunity and access to the very institutions that can help them reach their goal.
I have so much confidence in the future of this country because I look at this generation of kids and I know that we are going to be in good hands in the future.
We have to be part of it. We have to help shape this country in the way that we as citizens want it to be shaped.
Providing access and making it easier to sort of bring those barriers of poverty down is really the stuff of the American dream.